Hello, Charles from American Life 365. In this video, I will show you how I fix my BMW DSC ABA error. When I started the car, the ABS brake light, service engine soon, and the warning lights are all turned on. Then I got braking, driving, and driving control systems malfunction, reduce the braking and driving stability, avoid hard braking, engine malfunctions, reduce the power. Basically, it tells me the braking and stability control module has reduced your car driving power due to an ABS error. The car is in a state of transportation to service, and the car can still drive. If you ignore these errors, your car will stop soon. In fact, the error first appeared when I was driving for a long time. Then the more errors displayed, the sooner they appears when I drive. Then finally, all these errors displayed immediately after I started the car. Since I have a free INPA, let me check the error code. Plug in OBD2 to USB cable. Launch INPA INPA app.
And you see this board, this battery on and ignition on. Since this car is a E60, so we go to E60, go to the chassis, because the ABS DSC is a chassis. So you see DSC control E60. We come to here. I'll click this. And this is the information it displayed. Now we read, now we say F4, so error memory, F4, go to error, and see read, F1, read error message. Okay, we got error message, error counter, 4 errors in the memory. So we have 4 memories in the car. So we look at this error message, said SDF0, so F0, pump unit 40. So the pump got problem. Next one. 5DF1 pump unit. So basically it points to the pump unit has error. And this 5E19 is basically DME errors, and we got this error. And that could caused by the pump. So now we have these 4 errors.
So we have to fix the pump first. Hopefully, the other errors disappeared after that. I think pump is a motor. A motor has brushes and bearings, so they are all wearing components. So after driving for a number of miles, and they can cause problem. Now maybe it is time to replace the pump.
And we can print this error. Print. And we got error code files. Error code. And save. Yes.
Now let me fix these problems and to clear out these errors. Disconnect the battery before starting any work on the car. Open the hood. trying to find the brake fluid reservoir. The reservoir hid under the big air box. Unscrew and release a couple of clips as the red arrows point at. After opening, I got the reservoir. The brake fluid was pumped out. Lift the car. The ABS pump is located behind the front wheel, the driver's side.
So you can take this bolt out, and this two bolt. Then you have these two bolt, these two, and this bolt out, and then you can take this one out, and then you can access the inside.
Open the protection sheet. Then I can see the baby, the ABS pump.
Oh, I found this guy here. So we can easily access from there. So this one make lower, now you can access this from there, okay. The bolt there, the bolt here, there.
This protection sheet has to keep opening. So I insert a ball. Now I can access the DDE and the pump. It has electric connectors and a couple of brake fluid pipes. The electric connector has to be disconnected by pulling the lock.
Okay. This cable out.
Then we unscrew and detach these brake fluid pipes. We use the 11 millimeters wrench and to unscrew. Then I unscrew three bolts to detach the unit from the car body. Then this one, and the third one near this bolt between pump and the body, but you can access by wrench. Unscrew and pull each of the brake fluid pipe out of the unit. Then finally, I can take out the unit. In fact, to detach this unit from the body is quite easy. You just unscrew three bolts and unscrew and pull out the each brake fluid pipes. That is all. In my next video, I will show you how I fix the pump and install the unit back to the car. We have hundreds of videos in many aspects of American life. If you like our video, please click the logo to subscribe our channel and share with your friends. Your effort to help us encourage us to make more videos. Thank you.